And it's like the puzzles now fit into a picture that I could understand. It was like I hooked up with life again. I am who I am, and that's good enough. But I'm in a very good place, you know. It's a bit strange to feel so well. Is it just, am I imagining things? It's like
Rex,
the life before was like a movie, a bad movie.
you attended Out of the Blue in Alvesta pretty much a month ago now, and I'm curious to hear about what were you actually challenged by and working with and perhaps even struggling with in life before you came to that event.
In 2018, I had a meltdown. It's like the whole life closed down on me. I didn't know what to do with my work. I was so stressed and burned out. And eventually, it ended up in the diagnosed depression. When I started slowing down the pace in the autumn 2018, I just got worse and worse. And I think the piece of puzzle that I didn't get until the workshop was why, when I did all the right things, did I become so sick? I realized the reason for my breakdown. I understood the reason for me being such a split personality. One side, I'm like calm as the universe, and on the other hand, so busy and stressed and chaotic. And how to make these two different parts of me work together. I realized that my very immature, like ADHD part of me that's always busy, never relaxing, was a way of avoiding the emotions to keep me away, separated from that. And during the workshop, I got into these emotions that somewhere in my family system, there were people that lost all the family, and nobody were able to express or live out these feelings. And somehow I was the first one, I was the first generation able to go through these dark times and survive and to transcend this feeling of always trying to survive and not just live. You know, I had to find a way to be an adult, and I took on too many tasks in my life. And I'm trying to put them back. You know, my kids will survive, my wife will survive, you know, everybody will have their struggles, but I'm not able to, you know, take all the pain from everybody else. And I think this was the main thing I got out of the workshop was, I think, acceptance. This is what happened. This is how situation is. I was like clarified in a way that the mind and the body and the soul, which if we could talk about that, had like an acceptance. This is what it is. And that gave me a lot of peace. I had everything coming for me, and I didn't really get anything out of it. But it never felt like this is who I am, this is what I can contribute to this world. Every time it's like it was a failure. You know, I only want the ups, I didn't want the downs. So now I'm more like, okay, life is not about being up, it's just about being balanced. I think I have a different confidence in life. And the job that I started just the day after the course in Alvesta. I managed to stay relaxed. You know, I walk slowly and I don't rush anything. You know, I take my breaks, I go to the kitchen and drink a cup of tea. I stop drinking coffee and I don't have to, you know, earn a position. It will just, things will evolve in a much more balanced sense. I don't have to push it, I don't have to do this and that. I think the format. And the structure of the workshop Out of the Blue was very appealing to me because it was very simple. It was like down to earth. There were some input for the brain, but also that it started off gently with small exercises, some small guidance, and then building up to like a climax. I felt an equality, and which was very important for me because then I relax much more. And just a very good atmosphere. People were laughing and people were crying, and everything was okay.